presumably a bunch of clients of Esports Engines will trust Adam more than they trust the company. Like, Adam is the company, obviously.
Yeah.
So presumably
it's a tough one because
a lot of them.
Between ESL, FACEIT, DreamHack, and Esports Engine now, presuming they keep the same clients, there's not that much market left to go at.